should be good. Let's see, where's the link? Here we go, copy. There we go. Should be up and running. Let me know if the audio balance is off at all, guys. Oh, my desktop audio is muted. My bad. Fuck. Already off to a bad start. This game's a bit loud on my end. One sec. Audio. Put main volume down. Is that still audible on screen? Automatically joined voice attack off, auto off, now some keyboard. Okay, look sensitivity, let's put this at 35 is normally what I have it at. Mario Kart, did I not update my game? Oh, fuck off, it didn't give me the option to update. There we go, finally. Sorry about that, thank you for catching on, was it? Let's pull OBS up on my second stream. Wait. What? Yes, okay, I changed one thing, but... 1, 2, 3... 3's default weapon, okay. Last weapon used is that. Primary skill E, secondary skill Q, dash shift. Open and close backpack is tab. Interacting uses F. Yeah, that's good, okay. Awesome, 1 second response time, glad to hear. My mental response time might be a bit low. I apologize in advance if that's the case. Yep, thank you. Good to know. Wait. What was the sprint button? Is there a sprint button? I wonder why? Fuck off. Oh shit, a spearman too. E is an energy orb. Okay. Oh, it's a short range point blank. Okay, I get it. Oh shit, that's my second weapon now. Tab to open my backpack. 50% chance to cause an explosion that deals corruption when killing an ammo. Okay, that's cool, thank you. Gonna be lurking, have a good stream. Thank you for lurking, man. I appreciate it. Okay, thank you. Where's the portal? There it is, okay. Master Balk, nice. What? There's nothing that's... nothing if that's all I leave. You would mention it. I think this jade pendant should be useful. Oh, I know you can play this multiplayer, but... I need to activate the talent arm support? What? Ah, fucker. Where's my item then? Tab? Ascension? I have no idea, man. Right. 1 sec. I'm gonna change something. I'm gonna change... interact to be E, and primary skill to be R. No, reload needs to be R. Primary skill. No, I'll leave that at E and have interact be F. Yeah, that's fine. I'll just get used to it. Awesome. Ah, fuck, I'm so bad at aiming. My brain's on, like, second delay. Also, I'm looking at my screen from an angle, so my aim isn't the best. New weapon. Ah, fuck, it's F. Still not used to that. This looks cool. I have no idea what that is. No ammo, damn. This game's kind of dripping me. I probably shouldn't say that, I forgot the origins of that expression. Oops. There we go. I need to lower my sensitivity a little bit. 35 is a little too high. I'm playing a little jittery. Let's lower that to like 22. See how that is. Is that a bit better? Yeah, that is. Okay. Okay, I still need to get used to the movement in this game so I'm able to track better, but. Anything down here? Nothing. Nope. Ah, fucker. Damage me. There we go. There we go, that's what I want. Oh, these give some gold, okay, and ammo, that's good. It's F to interact with it, right? Duh. Ah, fuck, there's immediate danger here, I need to roll back. That was dumb. I just love how this gun fires. Oh, that's AoE damage, okay. Nothing in you. I love how you can shoot pots in this game. Small things that count. Uh-oh. This is a big fucking gun. Ah, fuck. Wrong move. Fuck. Okay. Now I'll just give up. Yeah, that's my bad. I got way too eager there, Talon. The dog at some point because that design is cool as fuck. Foundry still not in here. Fuck. Enter. Oh fuck. Oh shit, plus two? Ruh-roh. Oh fuck. That's how this gun works. Okay, and now I'm out of ammo for it, so I need to switch back to my initial weapon. There we go. I need a bit more long ammo, but Or whatever that fucking kind of ammo is. Oh wait, fuck, that's the wrong button. There we go. That's what I meant to hit. I'll worry about that in a second, but that looks good. Scorching rounds? Fuck. Goddamn. Other gun. There we go. Christ. Only took me a minute. There we go. Oh, fuck. That looks pretty good. Oh, fuck. That's not what I meant. What do I want? Do I want a fire pistol, or do I want this more? That's good. That's good. I'll compare you to this one. You have two in a mag. Which is better here, the scorching rounds or the 40% deals decay damage, 50% weapon damage against fleets. These synergize together, though. I have no reason to pick this up. Okay, good to know. Let's see. Energy Blade 1. Yes! Electro Blade is so good. Or Energy Blade, rather, sorry. You are useless, unfortunately. To the gulag with you. No vault? Nope. Okay, we're going on. I think that's what it's called, the portal. Ah, fuck. I'm playing like a dummy. Playing like an idiot. Ah, fuck. There we go. Holy fuck, their shields are so big. Here. Ah, fuck. There we go. Why is the starting gun so good? I don't know what that is. Oh, more large ammo? That's it. Ah, fuck. Why did I do that? I knew what that was. This one I'll shoot from back here though. This gun has infinite ammo and it's pretty good starting out. I appreciate that. They made the beginning gun at least decent. Makes it so that every run is up to your skill, at least. Or a Venom plus 2 is pretty good, because this is really good in boss fights. Because it gives 50% weapon damage. Ah, fuck, I'll just use this on you. Ah, fuck. 1, 2, 3, 4. God, so bad. Huh. Ah. Can I no, there's still combat happening. Holy fuck. What are you giving me, fam? Another golden goblet? Okay. You know what? Yes, that's good. Let's compare you to these. You use normal ammo, so you're immediately better. These two synergize better than those two do. This one's kind of low DPS. I mean, this one's not the best either, but it gives me the plus 50 weapon damage to bosses, so that alone is pretty good. Let's throw one of these just to pick that one up and then enter through here. Oh, I just hit my E instead of F again. Fuck you, Risk of Rain, you cursed me. There we go, reload. There we go. Ah, fuck. Little beetles. Bastards. Ah, fuck you. You lived, bastard. Let's see. You here. Oh. That's fine. Gain immunity to all cursed scrolls. Fuck yes, that's good for the future. Next time I run into one of those, you 50% damage. Magazine capacity plus 60%. Honestly, special ammo, I'll take it. It's not the best combo right now. Let's see. Ah, fuck. There we go. Ah. There we go. Fuckers can't beat me. Oh shit, this is a craftsman. Hello, good sir. Which one do I want to enhance? Weapon damage? This one, honestly. Pretty good. That's more damage per bullet, which is really good. Oh fuck, that did a lot of damage. I'm gonna switch to this and snipe them out. You shieldy bastard. Ah, fuck. I'm too jumpy for my own good, eh? Ah, fuck. There we go. That's good at least. He got completely fucked there. What's this here, eh? Vault? Seems to need a talent. I don't have exploration yet. Good to know. Wait. Oh, you need the talent to open them too. Let's go back again to weapon 1, hit E, and then just. Ah, fuck. I don't know how I fucking lived that. Cue the ground, please. Holy shit. Holy fuck. How the fuck did I live that? Holy shit. No way. That was insane. I played that like complete trash too, and I still lived. Lol. That's good. I'll take that. I need health though. Do I have anything that I can gain health with? Nothing. Fuck. I'll just have to play within shield. That's fine, buddy. Take another smoke grenade. Why did I say that so Canadianly? There we go. I'm still alive. Just need to heal up a little bit, let my shield regenerate, and I'll be fine. Just need to play it patient. See? This is all fine here. There you go. Poke him out real quick like. There you go. Here, you. Is it safe to visit the peddler? What do you got? Argus. Another scorching rounds. That's a plus two. A wild hunt plus two? This is better than my secondary right now. Fuck. Give me a sec. Let's pick you up. There we go. Ah, fuck you. There we go. Holy fuck. Just need to take her slowly. What kind of ammo is this? Why can't I pick it up? One sec. Let's hit tab and switch these two. There we go. So this is my secondary. This is my primary. I like to have my faster weapon on my primary. I know pistols are generally the primary, or secondaries in FPSs rather, but I tend to do things a different way. Ah, fucker. Ouch. That's fucked, I shouldn't have done that there. Ah, fuck. Hold up, I'll hit these bastards. Ah, fuck, I missed. Ah, fuck, they home. It's okay. I'll just be up here. Ah, fuck. I'm dead. Holy fox, they're away for me to get up there. Here we go. I've been talking to locals too much. I've been starting to talk like a local, weird champ. You can't get up here, right? And am I safe from all attack up here? I should be. Yes, that's okay. Weapon did I get? I can just wait this out, actually. Why do I even bother going up there? Could also just use this. Reload. Ah, fucker. There we go. Holy shit. Almost choked that, like, twice. You're not that good. You have already checked. There's the one up there that I saw already. Wasn't there one back here? Ah, fuck. There's still this bastard back here. First time I hit him. There we go. Fucking Jesus, I'm bad. Energy blade 2, smoke grenade capacity plus 4 hex smoke. I'm gonna enhance my energy orb if I'm being honest, because I need it. There's some actual health, let's go. There's this here that I wanted to check out. This is just the Star Devourer, right? And that's so much better than that, isn't it? Let's compare. You output so much more, you have so much more ammo capacity, you deal lightning damage, you have an extra crit chance. Let's see how the DPS compares, because I think that might be a little lower. Fuck, not what I meant to do. I'll take the Star Devourer because it uses normal ammo and I have more of that just for the sake of consistency. Also, this is a boss level. Fuck. Craftsman, what you got? Don't have the money. Fuck. You. Give me health there, would ya? Thank ya. Wonder what my first boss in the game will be. I don't know if it's always the same first boss. Oh shit. This looks like... Ooh, woo. Ah, fuck. That does a lot of damage. Cool. I'm just playing like an idiot, I guess. Stop regaining a fucking shield. This boss is so fucking hard, I hate it. I have no idea what that was. I'm sure I wasn't safe from it though. Oh! Ah, fucker. What's next? Whore. I hate this. Huh. You're close. What? No! That's already a third of the way through the first loop. Holy shit. I assume there's multiple loops anyway. Is that built fun as fuck?
That was bad. I don't like that. Half HP, half shield. Oh shit. how long I enjoy the game for, EDH. Fuck. I didn't spend all my points. That's whatever. I like how it'll randomly open one of the doors associated to the room. Or ammo. Here, what are you? You look not too bad, but you're making me move quite slow. And your 3-round burst. Fuck, that's garbage. See, what do we want here? Back to this weapon, it seems better.
Five shot bursts and eight shot bursts. That doesn't look that good, actually. Yeah, I think I'd rather the 3-round burst over that, if I'm gonna be honest. I probably should be using large ammo to clear these. I love the crit sound in this game. So satisfying. Extra damage? Ah, fuck, there goes my mouse. Nope. I'll take the gold too. More damage sounds good. It's already doing 1200. Why not make it do like 1600, which is what I add up to. Or 1500. 2,000. Jesus fuck. Aha. That was accidental, but still kind of cool. I'm trying to do too much movement is the problem. Let's compare this. Honestly, let's go with this and then switch these two. That'll be more fun. Actually, why would I downgrade like that? I'll pick you up, I think. Wrong way. Fuck. I meant to switch to you first. And then pick up, because I kind of like how that gun handles, right? And then switch these two, so you're... Okay. I just one-tap MFers now, don't die. There we go. Fuck. This is bad. I should be okay back here. Let's just drop a grenade. That was a bad decision. I should have shot that downrange, but that's fine. I still have this I can shoot. I'll pick this up regardless. Gold miner? Cool. I hope that's good. Fuck, I'm so bad. What was that? Oh, I get it. So if I do any damage of that element type, that'll be fucking huge. But this is also huge because I'm doing a lot with my energy. I need more health. If I see another of the shop guys, I need to buy one. I don't know why that's so satisfying to just one-tap someone. There we go. That's fair, but like, fuck off, man. Holy shit. Coming in the clutch. I'm playing like trash, but I'm getting lucky, so I don't really need to play that well. That's not really an excuse, but that's fine. I should probably be using this a bit more because it's more consistent. Yeah.
Oh fuck, okay, yeah, I just died there.
Yeah. Oof. I clicked into this one, right? Oh, I didn't click contribution, that's why. Game's OST is pretty good though, can I say? I believe, given the naming of a lot of the characters and a lot of the architecture, that this is based on Chinese mythology? The way that they depict, well, dragons, I guess. I can't aim with shit. Neither can they, though, to be fair. There we go. For 1 second, for each second that a player doesn't deal damage, 10% weapon damage up. That's really good. I respect that. So that means my first shot out of combat will do more. Do I need to finish first? That's what I need to do. Okay. There we go. Reload. He just jumped into that shit. That's so unfortunate. Mucho on Fortnite. Oh shit. I just need to shoot you. Okay. Didn't even get hit. What do you got for me? Resolute? What does that do? Hold up, wrong key. Resolute, normal. 50% movement speed and 20% damage when your shield is zero. Shield recharge interval gets doubled. Oof, I don't like that. I don't like change. Fuck it, let's go. Hit once, that's fine though. Ah, you fucker. Haven't taken any health damage. Grenade capacity gets doubled? Cool. All good in my book. There's a bunch of grenades back here though, if I recall. I could be misremembering. Oh no, that was just the start of the level. Oops. Let's see, up here. I got you already? Nice, okay, good. I like the option of vaults, though. It's a good idea. Kidding me? There we go. Dummy, just need to play properly. XD. Still haven't taken health damage though, that's a good start. Funds will recover full rather than some? That's really good. God! 30 gold for full health? Fucking count me in. More grenades, I'm at 4 now, jeez. I'm sure there was some down here too. Oh, I didn't know that either. Golden Goblet. Aftershock! Ooh, fuck yes. With the bonus on the freezing too, the chance that it relocks them in place, because I don't have the other thing yet, right? God, play smarter next time, you idiot. Ah, fuck. One sec, let's try jumping up there. There's a physical barrier back there. Okay, I thought there was a way to get out, maybe. I don't have another weapon yet. That's fine in my book, but like... A little dedicated there, bud. Nice. How did all of those miss? Second weapon, and it's kind of garbage. Kind of pog though. Let's see, smoke grenades damage on until a chance. That's fine. I like doing more smoke damage. I want them to die, not to take more poison damage. No vaults on this floor. I think I exhausted them all last time. Yep, looks like it. Let's get her fucking moving. Oh. Sorry, Abby. How are you? I just noticed chat now. Oh. That's pretty easy. Come at me, fuckers. You can't. I'll pick that up, secondary. Although these both use the same rounds, that's fine. I made sure. There we go. like that speed boost. Power source, that's huge. This gun's just not good, I've found. I don't know if that's just me or not, but I just find it's not that good. Ah, fuckers. Why am I using this gun instead of this one for shit like that? What was in here? Perfect sixth. What does that do? I keep hitting the wrong button. Tab. Every 5 shot, the next shot does 50% extra damage. Shot counts reset when one. So this is the only one that can do that. Meaning that if I right click, I do a fuck ton of damage, but I also have a really high recoil that's hard to overcome. What's in here? What did I give on you? Projectiles plus one, consumption plus one. What does that mean? Oh, it shoots them two at a time. That's sick. I don't know if that works anymore, though. This weapon just got cool. Holy shit. Okay, let's compare you. Oh, this is the cavalry? Let's see. Is that good? Oh, what about the shrieker? You here. Are you good? You use special ammo. That looks really good. Okay, cool. So this is what I'm running with? Or do I want to run with that? Okay, let's run with this. Hey, peddler. Here, give me food. Last stand sounds so good. What are you? You are a poison barrel. Peddler, what do you have? I don't need more ammo. I don't need any of these guns. Okay, thank you. Your existence is appreciated, though, friend. Thank you. Big Hippo, what are you? I like that already. You like a minigun? Okay. Let's see what else is around here. Compare you. Argus, you're a shotgun. Oh no, you're a pistol. Okay. Bullets up horizontally when fired and knock back enemy on hit. What? Let's check this out and see what this is. Oh, I see. I think I like this. I'm gonna go check for more ammo, if I'm being honest, first, but I think I like this. You still have ammo refills, right? Yeah, give me all my ammo back. And my grenades, too. Good business person. I like this setup. I don't know if this is better or not, though. Then, did I ever use this? No, I didn't. I didn't once use it. 652 damage compared to 106. This one does double damage on crit. That one does AOE, and does bonus when hitting barrier. Also, automatically converts to corruption. I think I'll go with this one. I've got a bunch of large weapons. Okay, goblet. Oh my god. Which of these do I want? Because these are both. I think I'll. Because having three charges is infinitely better than having more grenades that aren't really useful. Hey, craftsman, how are you? You can't enhance either of these, tragically. But also good to hear that they're both at the next stage that I can. Is this the same boss? Yes, it is. Okay. Good to know boss. What the fuck happened there? Fuck you, bitch. You're not getting your shield back. Holy shit, okay, there we go. Whew. First boss down. I talk a lot when I'm fucking reacting to bosses, I apologize. It's probably not that entertaining. let's see, goblet. What is this? Is it a shotgun? Oh. That makes things interesting. But it's +3, does a lot of damage. Firing increases rate of fire. And projectiles. Okay, so you get more bullets per shot. I like that. I think I'm gonna go with this over the Big Hippo, because it doesn't haunt my mobility as much. What about these other two weapons here? Piercing flame. That's a sniper. I'll need a scope now, I guess. Don't the angelic aura instead? Is that good? That's better than this. There's nothing else here for me to pick up, right? Because those are all three weapons. Everything else seems to be taken. No other chests. Okay, there we go. And nothing in here. Just go forward. Take a rest at the end? Does that go through quit? Yes, okay, good. Armory, I know I got new weapons, longbook, cool. Wait, I can click on you first. Talents. I can't upgrade mid-run, okay, hero. How does ascension work? Oh, that's just random. You can't fix these before the run at all. I have no idea what that zero means. Probably the amount of wins with the character. That's what you do. Good to know that's an option, though. There's only 5 stages in the desert compared to 6 in the first run. I have no idea what this world is called. Oh, there's only 4 stages, right? I forgot the entrance is counted as one. Quickly. Oh. Yeah, that happens. Oof. That's a massive step up. Difficulty. Holy shit. Wasn't expecting that. Sorry, 30 left. Actually, you know what? Cancel the upgrading for that. Let's put 20 to you. There we go. Right. Level 9. Nice. Sorry if my mic was a little far from my mouth there. I was a little quiet for a while. Hit me. Why not? This gun looks interesting, but I don't want to use it because I'll use all my ammo. Until I get more, I won't. Ah. That's good. This with Aftershock is huge. It's the only combo I need. Oh, and a couple power spheres, I guess, but that's manageable. Check for any vaults. Nope, doesn't seem to be any. On our way then. Why did I say then? Dumb. okay, you can't get up any higher than that. I was making sure there wasn't anything up there. No retreat. I should probably read these things before I pick them up. 50% weapon damage when grenade count is zero. I like that. Makes the boss fights cooler anyway. Will rarely ever be relevant though. My grenade count is often very high. I forget they're a resource. Except in extended games like this. Oh? There's a lot of shit to read here. There we go. So you're a lightning enthusiast whenever you inflict. Is left, of course. How did I not know there was one left? What are you? Let's give it a read. Nearby enemy. What are you? Lightning blast? Sure, why not? Sounds good. Oh, shit. And whenever I shoot through that, my bullets get stronger? Holy fuck. That's this weapon. I saw that on someone else's stream earlier. Now this is good, because that's extra shock damage. And I don't think there's a downside to it. Let's see. Power source, then. Longer grenades. Ooh, against the flow? Magazine every second for 4 seconds after hitting an enemy? No, I'm getting rid of that. I don't want to lose ammo. Sorry. Is there any of these that aren't good to me? No, these are all just straight upgrades. Good to know that I can drop those, though. I appreciate that knowledge. Oh wait, this is a scoped weapon too? Oh no, that's just that. I That's fine. I'm just playing like garbage, don't mind me. Excuse me, let's do that. Oh, how much ammo does that cost? Craftsman, hello? You know, I'll buff this a little bit more. That's fine in my book. You can get up one. What are you? Aftershock! Fuck yes! That's so good. Oh god. How do I get up there? Or was that the whole challenge? I don't understand. How do I get up there? Are these something I can kill? Nope. Not that I'm aware of. So how the fuck do I get up there? Whatever, I'll just dip. Thank you for the challenge, succeed. I appreciate it. This is my other weapon, right? Yeah, this one's kind of garbo. I'll use it a little bit, I guess. I could have done that last time and not fucking had to jump out like an idiot. It's a scattergun, not a shotgun, is what I've learned today. What's casual gunmanship? Nope. Get out. Awesome. Back at the first boss. This is not that bad, honestly. 25% damage when your HP is full. Okay, I should probably get full HP then. And you, anything? Nah, I spent all my gold on the other guy first. Fuck. So I need to play this boss extra safe then. One thing I'm gonna do first, just to make sure, is swap these two. So this is my primary. Ah, fuck, that was dangerous. Ah! I'll take that. Fuck yes, okay. That was bad. That was really sloppy, but we take those. Take the goblet. Energy blade would be big right now. What's this? Elemental wave, always good. Tiger cannon. That's better than this at this point. What are you? Are you plus three? Scorching rounds is better than that. Okay, there we go. There we go. Do we have seven rounds now? I should be just using this gun now for like base clearing and everything. It's a lot easier that way. Yeah. Ah, fuck, I walked through it. Lol. Big brain. Big brain time. I'll save just in case. Gives me health up anyway. Bonus damage. There we go. That does a lot to fuck me over, I'm pretty sure, when it comes to... Ah, okay. You are effectively useless then. Have my finger on E. Ah, okay, cool. Is that everything? Not good, I don't think. What are you? I need to unlock something to get you. Or is that just this version of doors? Here, you. You can't upgrade either of these yet, but I should be able to afford something by the end of this. What's in you? Just grenades, okay. What about you? Just grenades again, okay. What's the debuff I get from this? Still an enemy or two left, I just don't know. Is yellow flesh, or...? No, I don't think that's good. I really like the Star Devourer, though. It's really fun. I can go back there, actually, after this room, then. That's really good. Where was it? Was it back in here that the guy was that I needed? Is it M for map? Oh, I don't have a map. Okay. Oops. Pardon me for asking. Ah, you can't do that. Damn. Almost a speedrunner. Where's the dude I need to see? All the way back here. Really? It's gonna be worth it though, I can upgrade you once. And that's 200 gold. That's plus. Oh? Did it not confirm? Oh, I thought it went up to 65. I'm like, what? But no, it's 3 extra damage a shot. That's pretty good. Now time to just dash back. It's really unfortunate. Anyway, there's the chest I need. Okay. That's pretty good. God, your waddling is so annoying. Oh, fuck off. There you go. What hit me? Ah, okay. I now understand what is happening. It's not very fun. Yeah, it's you, fucker. That got me out of there. Anyone in here that I'd be interested in? Craftsman again, I guess. Nothing you can give me because that's too expensive. What do you have? Actual grenade. Holy shit, a vault. This is probably a bad idea. Ah, fuck. The fuck do I know about this shit? Oh, cool. Ouch. I was kind of tilting, I fucked up there. Let's level you up once. Cool. Level 11 seems like a good place for now. That was a really good run, I just fucked it because I'm cocky and thought I could handle the vault before I cleared the floor. Anyway, with that being done, hope y'all have a good night. I'll find some other read here. Raid the boy pinball wiz. Thanks to anyone who stopped by tonight, by the way, I appreciate it.